Hello everyone, my name is Kumar Aditya and in this short video I'm going to show you how to simulate Sine Triangle PWM for the control of three-phase inverter. So if I have to simulate a popular Sine Triangle PWM technique, I use a voltage source and model it to work as my carrier wave. So here you see my top plot. I'm using a triangular carrier wave of switching frequency 20 kHz. Then I take three voltage source and I model them to work as my reference signal, also called a modulating signal, and I model them to be displaced by 120 degree apart. So you can see this is the reference signal, sinusoidal, very balanced and phase displaced by 120 degree. Now I write this function here to create my PWM signal. So if my sine reference signal is greater than my carrier signal, I generate a voltage of PWM of 11 volt or 15 volt or 5 volt, whatever you want. Here I have used 11 volt. And if my reference signal is less than my triangular signal, then I generate again a voltage of 11 volt. And here I additionally add this extra command to introduce time delay between my complementary signal. So my switching frequency is 20 kilohertz, time 1 microsecond gives me about 1/4 of the 1 microsecond time delay between the PWM for the high side and low side switch. So second part is the PWM for the high side and low side switch, you see, and here I have a time delay. Now if I measure the time delay, it should be around 1/4 of the 1 microsecond, so about 250 nanosecond. And there it is, it's 254 nanosecond. So that's it, it's fairly simple to implement in the LTspice. And third plot here, I'm showing the phase to phase voltage inverter. So voltage between phase U and phase V, and the last plot I'm showing the phase to the neutral voltage, so phase U and this neutral node N. So that's all, and if you have any question, please comment in the comment section. Bye bye.